Hey friends, welcome to Zen's Corner. I'm Zen, and today is January 12th, Friday, which means Boldy James and Nicolas Craven dropped their collab project called Penalty of Leadership. So we're going to be reviewing that today. I'm going to be telling you how I feel about it, and we're just going to get into it because I'm excited, and I know you are, so let's get right into it. Okay, so there are 11 songs, and it is 36 minutes, so let's get into it. The first song is called Formal Invites.
Shouts ring out, people shout.
I still can hear the air shots from the trailer hitch on that semi. SRT on that beat up. 33 in that gym flat. My little niggas wig and turn the beef to a rip back. The shots rang out. Heading in my direction. Bopping ties, my heart bringing a whole 50 guap out. We pop out at your party, free Karuk, Dooley, and Shark. Cough up and learn where I'm from, like I grew up in Marcy. Have my Preston bubble for the times, and we ain't had no day. You spin a deuce. She look like I'm trying to two-track a sample, spray a block and tag your whip up. These niggas know we have this duct tape on the handle, on the stick, live like I'm on the camera. Why they keep watching reruns? I heard this show was canceled. All the business getting stood on, every issue gon' get handled.
Alright, that was a solid intro track. Definitely expected, definitely an expected sound coming from Boldy James and a Nicolas Craven beat. It was cool, it was pretty solid. I like how Boldy James always brings in just tales of his past or whatnot, and you always hear certain common threads through his songs. Whether it's names or street names or whatever, but that was cool. First track, let's get into the second one called Jack Frost.
I bet that they won't catch with my pants down. Rather go hand in hand, handing them same sock. Before I'm ever begging for a handout. Hand out the window, serving clips. Nigga never took the stand rock. Play with blocks, bring the scony scams out. They might got a little fan now, but I remember they was spammed out. Game time to sleep, but this ain't random. Quick to give a nigga angel wings like he was sipping on the red wood. Boy, they strip a nigga of his manhood. Never sucking, struggling on no hoe, no, they can't live without. They can say the most, but that.
You're always gonna get a good classic story time in a Boldy James album. Always. Always. It's gonna be jam-packed full of songs that make you feel like you were there. You know what I mean? Songs that make you get a good visual of what he's talking about, which is great. It's great for an artist to be able to have that sort of talent to where they could help you visualize what they mean when they're just speaking verbally. So let's get into the third song called Equal Genius and hear more of this geniusness.
I just wish the bros would. Trying to sympathize on my thug living. All I emphasize is the drug dealing. Shit that they gon' hold against me when I'm Grammy nominated. I just wish the bro was with me. Look at all the time we wasted in the kitchen with the cane. Could've been took the game and dominated. Thought the street shit was overpopulated. When you getting money, fucking hoes come with the territory. You never tell my story, cause these bitches be too complicated. Out of all these pushes on my ghetto, I'm the one that made it. By all these fraud niggas on top and also underrated. Just a couple questions in my mind that I want answers to. Bad bitch, legs crossed, me and Maya Angelou. Can't touch what you can't feel if it's not tangible. Police know we creatures, so they treat us like we animals. You think blocks and push some shit like that, you never know. Teenage Mutant in the whip, he spin like Michelangelo. From the hypes off of finger, stuffing pipes in the needle. Body stripes on the ring, got more stripes than the bangles. Creased up without a wrinkle.
That was a really good one. I really like how it has the conversation about having success or gaining success, coming from where you come from, having people still be where you come from. That was just a pretty good song. It felt very like reflective of, you know, his past, and also very hopeful in a way. Not hopeful, but just open to the future. He just said, he was talking about being Grammy nominated, you know, but that being tied to his past possibly, or that could be a possibility. So that was a cool song, cool concept, just to talk about gaining success and still, you know, having the trials and tribulations that you've gone through be a pillar in your life. So that was a cool one. Let's get into the fourth one, called Murderous Tendencies.
Laying there dead in the street, wishing to pick up the ass of my car. Till the next time that we meet, they gon' picture you when they mention me. I dread all of the memories. When I got friends like yours, who the fuck need enemies? Let me even murder his tendencies. All of my friends on the bon voyage probably can't even fit all the bodies in the one collage. My entourage consists of all important personnel. All of the dirt that we did, pray on, burn the hill, dirty nails. Digging in my pocket, pulling out siren. Dropped off, still hopping on a coast with the top down. Watched out, winding glass with the silver lining. Crocodile Dundee, for that money we align. Had a prezi on my wrist for the elected body. Never want somebody by the luck. I grew up in body. Shot a lot of niggas, lost some niggas that was timeless. They lost my mind for a minute, brother.
Another solid track. I like how the sample says, you know, see your face again. You know, with the subject matter of the song, it definitely ties in. It definitely is cohesive. Cool. These songs are just very, like, Boldy James. Very expected. That, which is not a bad thing at all. I definitely come to my favorite artists to hear what they make, and I'm enjoying those. But it's definitely like, yeah, it's a Boldy James project. You know what I mean? So let's get into the fifth one, called No Pun Intended.
Cradle to the grave. I'm penoid, still make me yay. Bubble up a keloid. My 40 got a kick. My evident ain't got no recoil from Detroit. But I got family members out in Equus who keep the base in. Flake swimming like a seahorse on Prevost. Hopping out of a Urus and some Dior's. They know we got the purest. Break dancing like a V-boy.
Nicolas Craven definitely is using like the right beats. Definitely they were in the studio like, okay, this sounds good here, like you sound good on this, because all these, well, we're five in so far, but all the songs like make sense, if that makes sense. The beats match Boldy James perfectly. He's flowing on this perfectly. It's just great. That was a good song. I like that one. Let's get into the sixth one, called Brand New Chanel Kicks.
Where we at?
Boldy James, roommate Shane Jones, third, was involved in a two-car accident that happened in the Detroit metropolitan area. He stayed in the hospital in critical condition, suffering from broken vertebrae in his neck with severe injuries. But after undergoing extensive surgery on his neck, stable condition.
Drugs on, shit is so for real. Long live slick, welcome home, more chick. They know that my blood be the real deal. Holyfield, easy one, the Cadillac, and I ain't talking no Seville. Thugging in the bus and rough and fiend in a choking kid. Rounded up on school crab down the street from roller wheels. Dodger beans and then hit your town with a boat of pills. Swear without the rap game, I got dope for sub. Nigga disrespect the gang, send them to the holy grail. You gotta weigh me off the rick, but never on the scale. Ghetto nigga, I love pretty. You bitches with ponytail. All my killers standing on the business lab with Soldier Field. Free all my guys in that federal holding cell. Started out on Hill Creek, now we packing lunches, catching buses.
That one was definitely a reflective song. Definitely was talking about how he was in that accident. He you're very grateful that you made it and it's here to even rap about that. To even go through something like that, which is so traumatic. Like the first, not the first thing, I don't know what the first thing he did was, but to like still be working and to still be putting out A1 work is amazing and commendable. And I hope if he's still in recovery, he's healing great and perfectly, and you know, all blessings to that man. But that was a good song. No complaints. How the fuck could you complain about that one? Anyway, seventh song called Straight As. Let's get into it.
Birthright. I was born to turn up and burn the turnpike. Weaving through the city by my lungs. This creature shit is in him, not on him. I'm beating the next slam, I put the skin on. This gang time shit is what I've been on. This mafia, what else until I check out? Smack the whip and I wreck out. I was just paralyzed from the neck down. Lock and see them fresh out. It's casted in the exile. And when you down, they treat you like a stepchild.
I really like the sample on that one. I'm gonna like look at all the samples more specifically later, but they all have really like 80s feel good sounds, you know? You know when like, I feel like it's just not comparable to any other time, because anytime I hear a song from the 80s, it's so distinct. Most music is distinguishable by the decade for sure, but 80s feels so different. Like, so the samples are definitely cool. Watch me be totally wrong and the samples are from like not the 80s, I don't know, but I'll check. But that was good. I like that sample. I like Boldy James again. Let's get into the eighth one called Soccer Mom. You know, like I said earlier, Boldy James is always gonna reference the same parts of his life in different songs. I'm sure it's very valid. I'm sure he has plenty of stories and plenty of life experience in these places with these people. But I do like the cohesiveness. It makes it feel authentic. It makes it feel like he's just storytelling, you know? Bringing up these important parts of his life. It's super cool to listen to as an observer. And yeah, let's get right into the ninth song called Early Bird. Early Worms Get the Bird. That almost messed me up there. That was a cool track. It was featuring Double D. Solid track. That one was cool. Nothing really stuck out too much to me. The Double D verse was cool. That's it. That's all. Alright, let's get into the 10th one called Speedy Recovery, which we are all wishing for.
You don't know what you need to learn.
ain't gonna even lie, my nigga, I'm feeling good.
You don't know what you're doing.
I'm being considerate. Before you call him a snitch, I need to see his discovery. Why everybody wishing the kid a speedy recovery? Most of these youngins in the street just because of me think it's all fun and games to that 6 feet up under you. Hear no, see no, speak no evil. The fuckery never dumb, deaf or blind. Feel like Stevie, I'm wonderful. Type of nigga, shoot to the beat with Kentucky blue tone. Goonies, niggas.
That one was definitely a favorite so far. I like that one a lot. Glad he's feeling okay, considering. But yeah, that one's cool. Definitely a cautionary tale to these young men out here, young and old. Act right. Get out them. Get out that life. That's all. Number 11, called All My Tokens. Last song, let's get into it.
Where we at? Jack guy. I've been had the notion, stack up all my tokens. Cause all that broke shit rub off on you quicker than some lotion. And niggas talking all this ghost shit, really ain't even focused. The loudest nigga in the room to me, usually the brokers. You never showed devotion. It was thing that was said that was never supposed to be spoken. Rhymes that was never meant to be broken. Can't really remember a time when you had no motion. Been a shooter a long time, but lately I've been coaching.
Alright, that last track, I like that one. I like that production a lot. It felt the most interactive, if you get what I mean by that. It just felt the most, like, interactive. I like the guitar on that. It was cool. It was fun. This project has been cool. 8 out of 10. That's my rating. I usually don't do that. I don't know why I felt the need to read it, but my rating is 8 out of 10. I cannot wait. This will definitely, for sure, get replay value out of me. I don't know about you, but I'm definitely going to be revisiting Scooby Recovery, All My Tokens, Evil Genius, Brand New Chanel Kicks, and the rest of them. So, thanks for tuning in. I hope you were just as excited as I was to hear this project. This is Zen's Corner. I will see you later.